I had been to the emergency room twice in 1 week for severe pain. I'd been in pain for a month prior to going to the ER. And I went to about three other doctors. And they had just said, like, the pain that you're in is normal. And I was not really convinced because I was missing a lot of school and I was unable to get out of bed. I finally met with a really good doctor.
Hi, how are you? Good to see you.
When Tara initially came in, she had been complaining of years of painful menstrual cycles and pelvic pain. She had tried almost every different type of hormonal contraceptive method without symptomatic relief.
She tried to go through all the different treatment options, which I had tried all of them previous for pain, and she immediately scheduled me for surgery, which was the next option. So a week later, I was in the operating room.
Based on her story, I suspected she had endometriosis. Endometriosis occurs when tissue similar to the lining of the uterus can be found outside the uterine cavity. The only way to make a definitive diagnosis of endometriosis is with a procedure called a laparoscopy. This allows your doctor to look inside your abdomen to evaluate if endometriosis is present.
So I was ready to be out of pain, and she explained exactly what she was doing, and she called me a few days after to check up and see how I was feeling about the surgery.
Tara did in fact have endometriosis on laparoscopy. Tara's condition is a chronic one, and surgery was not curative of her disease. However, now that we have a diagnosis, we can offer her additional treatment modalities and lifestyle adjustments. There is currently no cure for endometriosis, but adolescents with endometriosis can be treated to keep endometriosis from getting worse. There are medical suppression options, which include hormonal medications. Physical therapy, biofeedback, or acupuncture can be offered. Exercise can help lessen menstrual cramps. And finally, getting adequate sleep and eating a well-balanced diet are really important as well.
Today, I am mostly pain-free, and the pain that I do have is manageable from my surgery and the other treatments they have. So if I'm ever in pain or have any questions, I can call her and she gets back to me immediately. Dr. Polis is very caring and kind of hands-on. She's one of the best doctors that I've ever seen.